share my Toastmaster journey with you. I joined Toastmaster about 2 years ago. I knew about Toastmaster about 20, but I never had enough courage. I was have excuses not to come, not to join, because at that time I just started my business and I just got married. You know, as a newlywed, you have better stuff to do than attending Toastmaster meetings, right? So I finally, when my kids are in college, I finally had the courage to come, and I found one club in Newport Beach. And it was Monday, 7 a.m. And I missed it like a couple times. I always snooze alarm says too early. So one time, for some reason, I woke up that day and said, okay, I gotta go try this. I drove to the parking lot, I sat there, and I almost drove home. I said, no, I'm not gonna come in. I won't come in. I'm gonna meet a bunch of strangers, and I don't know what to do. I have no idea. And I was thinking about start my car to leave. This tall guy, he's like, I think he was Australian. He knocked my door and said, are you here, Toastmaster? Right? I was like, really scared. So I'm like, oh, wow. A white guy with an accent. Too bad, right? Right? What I did not tell you was, when I came here, I only knew 5 words of English. That's about to speak, but I'll tell you guys later. So I came in and everything just exploded. My career, my business, my opportunity just exploded. The reason why I actually had to join Toastmasters because I keep losing all these big opportunities when I had to present in front of big companies. I do web design and social media for companies. So every time I present, I would never get the deal. So I had to, something's wrong with somebody. My business coach suggested I should go to Toastmasters. But that's the reason why I joined. And after that, 2 weeks after that, I actually got a deal, and I was competing with agencies that had 80 people, and we only had 3. So that really motivated me to stick around. And Toastmasters, like I explained before, we have the communication side and we have the leadership side. So leadership meaning you become like a timer at meetings. We have grammarian roles. You have these really small but defined roles. You know exactly what to do, and it's not too much to do every meeting. And then after 6 months, I suddenly find myself, hey, I have all these skills. I can actually speak in time. I try to not say too many ums. It really helped my career. And then I was also in chambers of commerce, but I never got too much business. And then suddenly, when I stand up and talk about my business, which start to get it, I start to come up and say, hey, then what's changed? You know, I've known you for a couple of years, but I never got what you do. And now I do, and then my business, I start to get more deals. I get more motivated. And then in Toastmasters, there's a thing called evaluation. They have a sandwich method, right? You always say something good, and then if you don't say something bad, like, it's not, there's no value. So they always say something good, a couple things good, and something bad that you can improve, right? So the division director actually came to me and did. He said, the next step is on your leadership skills is to become an area director. And that's why I'm here. And now I have more exposure than ever. I have actually people come up to me and offer me jobs. You know, because he said, you can present for our company. So a couple of chambers actually asked me to, I keep turning them down, I can't because I have a business. So the Irvine Chamber been asking me for like almost a year now, and I finally gave yes to them and said, yeah, you can still do your business, but please come help us with the chambers. I actually have a full-time job at the Irvine Chamber of Commerce now because all the Toastmasters skills I learned, you know, how to go in there and work with people, how to communicate your idea from beginning to end and that stuff. So it's been a great experience for me. So to close, I would like to invite all of you, if my name is on the agenda, if you have any questions, please connect with me on LinkedIn. And then if you have any questions, send me, I will definitely answer your questions. That's it, thank you.